A Barre City man is also in custody, accused of threatening to shoot employees at the Berlin Applebee's. Berlin police were told that 28-year-old Justin West was in the restaurant parking lot threatening to drive his car through the business and shoot employees yesterday. It was reported that West had a gun at the time. While police were at the scene, they say West drove by and a pursuit began. He was eventually taken into custody and faces a number of charges, including criminal threatening.